What's going on, DMV? And welcome to Jellie's World. Man, today's life events, or this situation like that, because it ain't today, of course, but, you know, over the weekend, man, shit got real, man. I'm going to take my baby mother a car, and got my kids with me out of nowhere. Boom, you know, a little fender bender, man. God is really good, because he spared us. It was shook me up, because I don't get in accidents, man, and I don't like that shit, so. Just threw me off, man. But it was a good weekend, though. You know what I mean? She ended up still, cause she had some things to do, and so I feel off. I fucked her car up. Every time I get her car, I fuck it up. She looking at me like, man, what the fuck, man? Every time, you know. So it's just, man, this shit just crazy. So yeah, man. I don't want to get off key though, but shit get real, man. Every time, like I tell you. You know, we had a hell of a weekend, man. It was cool. Shit, the kids, man, you know what I'm saying? Went to the mall. I have a job, so no money. Kids, all that shit, man. So we about to get into it, man. I'm twisting me one up, man. Hope y'all do, too. I see y'all in a little second, man. Is that Jellie's World? Welcome.
Jellie's World.
You gonna make it down there and probably almost on the whole thing, but you gotta go further than like Greensboro. Like, you need to go to Greensboro, but if you were going to Greensboro, I know this would get you there on the full thing. And some. And then some. You know?
But you know, I never thought about this. Like, all my years of renting cars, I never was like, oh, let me get a luxury.
I think it's something because it's like with me, you gotta spend the money for regardless, even if it's junk, right? So, like if you for a car, period. So I always get like something that I want to get. I'm not gonna just get a car to get a car. But see, you got what you wanted because you was raised on Honda and everything like that. But definitely, it would be nice to experiment, you know, if anything else. This is would be a great something to just have because you don't have to worry about the maintenance on it as if it was a personal job. So a Vans would be cool, you know. So we just riding around in the town with the family, getting down out the rut, in the cut, but looking for woo. But I'm right there with it, you know what it is. I'm insane. Ooh, we off the old school. We got to do what we do. Ooh, ooh, things could get stuck like glue. But I'ma stick the energy to you and stay positive, boo. Ooh, magnify, you know his name. We coming through, what it do on the gram. But it's more reality than anything. You see, when they say keep it, I'm in the sky. I'm staying high, huh? That's why they say I'm fly. Looking sweet. Hear the acapella with the mella. We riding down. Yeah. I was looking for the charger to this camera because I'm a cameraman. But, God is good. Oh, I don't like the exhaust. It's probably, I hope the exhaust is not like how mine, but I think it is. It's either one or none. Like when you put on defrost, you gotta put it all the way on. If you ain't ready, you won't never be. So you better steadily get yourself and get your act right, cause it's gonna better be. Better yourself and better your mind. Come on through and we gonna grind. We gonna do what we do till we shine. But it ain't no such thing as the sun. I mean, as the shine of the sun. When we coming, we be the one. You know what I'm talking about, man. These words, I'm done. Better run because we out here doing what we do because we right here. Hey, I got my best lady and my kids because we right here. You know what? I've been shedding all them years just to get rid of the tears. Look, what you talking? You dyslexic? Nah. But I'm anorexic because I'm sick of eating this bull crap. You know what it is. What is food news? We come through, man. We dropping Blues Clues. Yes, yes, sir. Hold up.
That's what they've been saying the whole time. I never knew. Because I was trying to stay away from it. That's how serious it is. Bad, energy come through. You know, me, I'm a synergy. Let's build. A house, a cottage, a better life. Let's keep building and get it right. Don't let nobody beat it up or kill it with a knife. It just wasn't deep right.
Do what? Did it go? I told you this is the stuff you need to know. See how it goes, Max. I don't even see where it displays at. Oh. See, it didn't do that, don't it? Oh, control it.
You got it? And that's true, what it do, me and you. Ooh.
The next thing you know, McDonald's is doing commercials to call themselves Mickey D's. Like, these are things that I was there, I started, you know what I mean?
I am gonna cut your little dick off. I can smell that you are with a bitch.
Yeah, you know
you think
me.
I'm stupid? Oh, motherfucker, yep. I got your ass.
What's up, man?
I might be right next to you. See, how the fuck you think I know you in a car?
Yeah,
that's
right.
That's the fuck right. You think you're gonna get some of this lucky? Talking about a wobby. I got your wobby, Poppy. You sick fuck.
I'm gonna get with you, though. Okay. Yeah, man, you know me, man. I'm an old family man now, you know what I'm saying?
You better fucking watch it.
Yeah, man, I don't
who do you think that
like
was in the fucking car when you got in an accident?
Remember
stupid.
Back in the day?
Men are so fucking stupid. I'm
okay.
Telling you.
Well, you know
you better
what?
Watch the fucking rental.
I guess I'm
you think
give
life
you.
Is good now? I got something for your
you know,
ass.
As a matter of fact, I'm gonna give you a call.
You better fucking watch it. I only that's fucking saved you because your kids was in there.
Hey, tell Craig and everybody shit. What's up. Okay. I'm bugging. Just go ahead and look. Keep
looking. I be lunching. I know I'm not trying to get the cashier lady home. Like, which one I'm gonna get? And my baby mother right there outside the store. With the kids right here, how you gonna pull this off, William? Shit. I be lunching.
Don't look at the camera, huh?
Because
I'm making a fucking movie. Don't you know what? What else am
you
I doing?
Keep, don't. Didn't I tell you I'm not an actress? You keep
throwing money. I was like, oh, you trying to get some? And she was like, yeah. I'm trying to make a film in the movie, right? And my late, my female, she not fucking supporting me.
You said who trying to make a movie?
But if we a unit, we supposed to be one fucking. You know what I'm saying?
First of all, no. If I don't want to hold the camera, that get your ass a stand. There's such a camera on the damn stand.
You
can't do that in a mall. You gotta be like, I'm a gorilla shooter.
Yes, they do. They shoot everywhere.
But they got permits. I'm a gorilla dude. That means you do how the fuck you gotta get it done. Anybody that know about shooting gorilla style, I'm a gorilla style of shooter.
You need to hire somebody to do that for you.
Well, I need to get some more gorilla shooters anymore because I got a hater in my life.
That's not hating.
That doesn't support. She likes to pick and choose. When she think the bag is coming, she will help me and hold the camera.
Well, when did I do that when the bag was coming? Never. So shut up.
Because the bag ain't got here yet, but it's coming.
You won't never see me at your gig holding no camera for you.
You try, because that's my gig. You try and go check on the kids. They in it by themselves. Don't nobody know. Man, I kind of like being at the mall.
You gotta, because they're gonna be doing this. You see them walking around, like they gotta right. do this.
Right, because that's what all the kids do. Crazy shit, right? Because my lady, the lady, the ma'am, she say I'm a misogynistic pig. It's like, nah, she say, I think everybody want me, man. The phone call, I don't know what the fuck that was. She be on my line sometimes when I was acting like she even know, like she act like she don't care until that type of shit. Like she never care until it's time to care. Ladies, always care. Don't care when you see somebody on your man line. Care from the beginning of time. For real. But yeah, so when I be trying to tell her what's going on, like these jumps be on my motherfucking back, baby, they on my line. She don't be trying to hit that shit. She just think, oh boy, you like a narcissistic motherfucking pig. Like, fuck all that. You know what I'm saying? So she be trying to emasculate me for real. Biggest hater, but I love her to death though. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. This is what I really hate. When I'm in the fucking mall or out shopping, grocery shopping, anything, and I'm with her or my kids, man, the butts is galore. And all the women just always be like peeping your boy style and all that shit, man. I don't like it. But it is what it is. So I just got to accept it. But I be trying to like bring light to it so it don't look like I'm doing nothing sneaky. But I do have my moments and shit, so that's what you probably witness and shit, but it's just what it is. Who you texting though?
Look up psychic shop.
Like, you trying to play it off like you looking up an address? Who you texting, dog? You was just texting somebody in my face. How rude can you be? Like, how disrespectful and rude can you be, Slim? For real? This is what we doing now? Ma'am. No, okay. This is what we doing now. We texting in front of.
Are you sure this is like so special?
Why does it look like it?
Oh, it's probably a jump. One of them palm readers.
But did you look at the website? There is no website?
There is.
What does
it say?
Thank you.
Our wonderful city.
What's up, this Jellie? Don't run. I'm with my babies. We about to go check out some crystal and see what speaks to them. My baby got us on that crystal. She's super enlightened, and we about to go. We ain't getting no psychic reading or nothing, but we gonna see about our chakras and everything, try to learn a little bit. All right? Yay. I got $3. A stadium? You see them arches? But what in the... Oh, that's the bridge. It just never... It looked like it was about to be the infrastructure for a build, a new build.
At a door, we put this Jellie's World First Lord Joan in the books, man. Like, I feel good about it. I know I'm exposing myself. I ain't even hardly, you know, scratching the surface. This just was, you know, starting with my most recent escapade as far as my life. But it's always something, and that's just in life general. It's just how you deal with it. I stay positive. You know, we're going to go in the back in the days with some of this stuff too. But, you know, it was a good weekend. We couldn't get the crystal. My babies was a little upset because, like I said, they ain't getting nothing. But I would have got them the crystal with my $3. Y'all next time here on that Jellie's World, man. Tune in. And make sure you tune into the other shows, man. What is Food News? Man Talk. It's a whole bunch of shit. And it's a lot of content on this Jellie Vision thing, man. You know, scroll down. And I mean, it's going to be some other pages to stem from this shit. So just make sure y'all stay tuned, subscribe, push the like, jump, all that. Follow us on Instagram, man. But I love y'all. Be kind to yourself, baby.
Yeah, this is the Jellie Vision for you.